The attacks on Aurangzeb and on me as its author become significantly less civilized when we turn to social media. And I do warn everybody, the next several slides here are very ugly. I am frequently disparaged.